This is Zafar from my YouTube channel Positive Academy. In today's video, I'm going to talk about the importance of water in our life. Right now, I am having this bottle and this is full of water. Now, what you can do that you can give energy also to water. You can provide energy to water. This bottle, and I always keep this water along with me, and it is very much crucial. Now, there are different things you can do with water. You can energize yourself through this water. You can say positive statements. You can give Reiki to this water and drink this water in to yourself. And when you drink that water, your body will be getting energized. All those chakras will get balanced. So in that way, Reiki master provide energy to water and they convert that energy into themselves. That's the reason Reiki master or any healer doesn't feel into disease. They don't go into disease. That's the major reason. Now, in our body also 70% consists of water. And it is very much essential for you to take the foods that are water rich foods. Let me give you an example. If you see a junk food, do you find any kind of water in it? If you see a burger, if you see a pizza, do you see any kind of water content in it? No. And when you don't feed your body with the foods that is not having the water content, you are inviting the disease into yourself. That's the reason people always say that shift to fruits and vegetables and let go of the junk food. Why? Because fruits and vegetables contains live enzymes and they contain high amount of water content. And 70% of your body is made up of water. And if you are not drinking enough water, then also you are harming your body. Water is very much crucial. I already made a video regarding benefits of drinking water in an empty stomach, on an empty stomach in early morning. What are its benefits? You need to have 1 liter and 25 ml of water every morning in an empty stomach. This will clean your system. Your internal system will clean. Your internal organs will be energized. Your internal organs will work properly. You will not get any kind of disease. Your immunity will improve. Your memory will improve. Your look will improve. Your skin will glow. So these are some of the immense benefits of water content foods. And this explains us how important water it is in our body. When you get mineral water or when you get RO water, you are eliminating all the content from the water. And remember, water contains minerals. It contains calcium, phosphorus, zinc, other things. And when you do that RO purification, you are eliminating the essential nutrients required to your body. So take care while you are consuming water. It is also said that do not consume water at least 1.45 hours after lunch. Consume water only after meal with the gap of 1 hour and 40 minutes. If you are consuming water when you take your meal, then you are hampering your digestive process. Then you are fighting against your body original natural mechanism. So it is said that avoid water taking directly after meal. Take after 1 hour and 40 minutes. You can take water before meal, but not after meal or not after eating anything, particularly the specific meal, breakfast, lunch or dinner. That is the importance of water. When you are having low amount of water content in your body, there are many other symptoms, many other diseases will develop in your body, which shows the lack of water in your body, lack of water content, lack of hydration. If you see a lot of people, they keep generally hydrated. And when you keep yourself hydrated, you will see the benefits. You will see how your mood and all the other things, your texture, your skin color, your thoughts, your memory will improve. just by taking proper amount of water. If you are having 89 kg weight, then you need to consume 8 glass of water every day. Yeah, so that's the proportion of water content in our body, approximately 10% of your body weight that you need to consume. So this video was just the importance of water, how important is water in our life. Vegetables almost contain water content. You can go for cabbage, then tomatoes, cucumber, all contain highest amount of water. Watermelon is another thing. Muskmelon is another thing which contains huge amount of water, and along with water they have fiber and other minerals and enzymes necessary for your body, your proper functioning of the body. That's the reason we need to shift focus to the fruits and vegetables. While consuming your diet, it is mandatory to have one bowl of raw vegetables and fruits along with your diet. Your diet must consume about 40% and remaining 60% must be fruits and vegetables. In that way, you will be feeling more content, more energetic. Your vibration will increase, everything in your body will improve. So this was just a small talk explaining you the importance of water, why water is necessary in our life and how you can utilize this water to become better each and every day. So consume lot of water every day. At every time during the day, consume 1 glass of water mandatory. 3 liters is mandatory for every person to have this water in order to feel energized, in order to feel hydrated, in order to feel great within themselves. So this was just a small talk regarding water. I hope you are enjoying this content. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing for a regular dose of positivity. And remember, you are the co-creator of your own life. You can become whatever you want. We are the multidimensional being having human experience. I already made a video regarding eating to live or die. You can check that out. You can check my playlist. I have almost all the videos regarding health, wealth, career, relationship and happiness to help you to become your greatest version. So see you in the next video. Till then, bye. Peace.